out. Good morning. I'm sorry. I'm out looking for some stuff to update my bathroom as I'm slowly transitioning my style into a more boho, Scandi type feel. I'm trying to get my bathroom and bedroom to match because it's kind of on the glam side, so I'm throwing in some natural elements to tone down that glam until I could like eventually transition everything out. So I found a rug I like. I'm heading over to Target to look for another bathroom rug as well. Good, how are you?
What is up? What's good? Hey, I figured out how to use the camera remote function on my watch. So we all good. I don't have to buy a remote. I don't have to manually stop recording. As long as I got my watch on, I got a remote. I usually have my watch on, so we're pretty much good. This was such a relaxing day. I really didn't do much. Oh, so sorry. I went out this morning and went to Target and Home Goods, a couple of places. And then I've been home ever since, just right here on this couch, watching YouTube, taking naps, just living my best life today. I hope you guys did too. So I'm probably gonna stop and go grab something to eat. I'm washing and drying clothes, doing a little housework in between. And that's pretty much it. It's just been, it was a blah day. It was no sun. It rained a little bit first thing this morning. It's not cold outside, but it's cold in here. So once I came back in the house, I've been in my PJs where I'm gonna stay. I'm gonna take a shower and put some fresh PJs on. But just want to pop in, say what's up, see what y'all were into, and we'll chat again later. Good morning. Happy Sunday, guys. Rise and shine. It's another wonderful, beautiful, absolutely amazing day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be ever so exceedingly glad to still be in it. Y'all, it's been a busy, busy day. I'm so sorry. Yes, it's been busy on a Sunday. My oldest child has relocated from New York here. And so today I had to pick her up from the airport and we've just been busy running around and chatting it up. So I haven't had a chance to vlog at all today until now. Did I vlog this morning? I think so. I think I said good morning to y'all, but that was pretty much it. So I'm probably not going to have any opportunity for the rest of this day to vlog because it's just, you know, a lot going on and I need to take her to go see my other daughter and just all kinds of stuff. So I may end the vlog here. I'm going to try to get back, but I'm not sure if I will, but I'm going to try. Okay, but that's what's been going on, why I haven't been vlogging. I'm so happy. Like all of my children except one are here and we're still believing God that he's going to be here in the next 6 months or so.